name of the island they found me on is Leon Yu. It's Mandarin for Purgatory. I've been stranded here for 5 years. I've had only one thought, one goal. Survive.
Percent of his body's covered in scar tissue. Second degree burns on his back and arms. X-rays show at least 12 fractures that never properly healed. I'd like you to prepare yourself. The Oliver you lost might not be the one they found.
Is your name Oliver Queen?
You don't know who I am, Detective?
Were you born in Starling City, May 16th, 1985?
Yes.
Ever been to Iron Heights Prison?
No. No.
Are you the man in this picture?
Where can I find the man in this picture?
No.
You marooned on an island called Lian Yu for 5 years. Whatever happened to your plan on that island turned him into a cold-blooded killer. The physician that examined you reported that 20% of your body is covered in scar tissue. Did that happen to you there?
Yes.
When you came back, you told everyone that you were alone on that island. Are you claiming that your scars were self-inflicted?
I wasn't alone.
What happened to you on that island?
The people that were there tortured me.
I'm asking you now. I need to know. I need to see.
There were times when I wanted to die. In the end, there was something I wanted more.
My name is Oliver Queen.